Hello everyone and welcome back to Taskade. In today's video, we'll be comparing Taskade to another similar productivity software called Google Calendar and explain to our viewers why Taskade is the smarter choice for remote teams and individuals. Let's jump right into it. Now, before we get started, let's first talk about what Google Calendar is. Now, Google Calendar is a time management and scheduling calendar service developed by Google. Google Calendar allows users to create and edit events. Now, in this comparison, as always, we'll be presenting three criteria and whichever tool wins a criteria on gets a point, and in the event of a tie, both tools get 1 point. Number 1. Interface. Now, Google Calendar remains to be one of the most famous calendar apps of all time. Its interface is simple and it focuses on the calendar view. There are multiple calendars and one can view their events in different formats. Taskade, on the other hand, has a modern interface, a structure that helps in the organization of individual or teamwork. It has 6 new views, including a calendar view which can be used by an individual per project, or a global one which shows all the tasks independent of any projects. Taskade also offers customization features like changing backgrounds, workspace, accent colors, and more. Both tools receive 1 point in this round. Resources. Now, Google Calendar has several interesting features for appointments. It has the native integration with some of Google's other tools like Tasks, Keep, Contacts, and others. Taskade, in addition to offering the calendar view, also has 5 other views. It also has a project and task system, reminders, profile access management, and advanced communication features like comments, text, chats, voice, and video conferencing, and the ability to screen share with your team. With Taskade, you do not have to leave the app to make calls. 1 point for Taskade in this round. Number 3. Availability. Now, in terms of this round, both are available for free across main platforms and have an excellent free plan, so both receive a point in this round. Well, there you go. We hope that we could explain to our viewers that while Google Calendar is a commendable software, Taskade won in all 3 categories because of its great interface, resources, and teamwork features that the former lacks, with the final score of 3 points for Taskade and 2 for Google Calendar. With that said, guys, we come to the end of this video. Be sure to check out our Taskade YouTube channel and also like and subscribe. And also check out our socials for timely updates on Instagram, Reddit, and Twitter. The links will be in the description below. Thank you for watching. We'll be back with a new video soon. Taskade, simplify your productivity.